idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine it's pushed by the so they could fall down across the other dimension.